have some late-breaking video right now at 6. A teenager shot during a fight with a trooper is released from the hospital and taken straight to jail. You see him getting into that vehicle. Our cameras were there when Miguel Spencer was released. And tonight, and only on 5, the woman who says Miguel and his friends hit her car is speaking out. KOCO's Naveen.